What's up? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Swati and I create travel videos. So in case you like to see travel content, then please do consider subscribing to my channel. So this is the start of a brand new travel series, and this time we are going to explore Manipur and Nagaland. I'm so excited about this. So today we are going to Imphal from Kolkata. Right now I am at the Kolkata airport. We got here yesterday from Bangalore. So yeah, in this video we are going to cover going to Imphal and a little bit of sightseeing in Imphal. This homestay where we are staying, I don't know if this is exactly a homestay. This is called Yum and Hill. Yum in Manipuri means house, and hills because it is surrounded by hills. The view from here is really, really pretty, and they have these little cottages. We are staying in one such cottage. She broke the lock and entered. He huffed and puffed and stood there. So this here is our cottage. So as you can see, they have thatch over here, and so apparently this will keep you warm or cold depending on the climate, so this is really good for that, and that's why traditionally Manipuris used to use it in their houses. And 1, 2, 3. This is day 2 in Imphal, and oh my god, we had such a good night's sleep. Let me know if you can relate to this. Whenever the weather is nippy or a little colder, I really like to sleep in. Right now the time is around 9 o'clock in the morning. This is actually pretty late according to Manipur standards. But anyway, the plan for the day is to explore Imphal. There are a few things to do in Imphal, so that's what we are going to do. So guys, this here is Premjit. And he is born and raised in Manipur. He is our caretaker. You want to say something to the people watching this video?
Yeah, everyone, please come to Manipur and see the natural thing, that adventurous thing. Adventurous thing is many in Manipur. So you please visit and you please come. Thank you.
So he's been telling me that quite a lot, so I thought of just introducing him to you guys. So apparently there are a lot of things in Manipur, and what I realized is that just 4-5 days is definitely not enough to explore Manipur. I should definitely come back and see a little more. And he also told us to come and visit this place. This is very close to the place where we are staying, so there's something happening, like people are fishing and a lot of people are just doing something, like it's like a mela. So that was pretty interesting. That was something called Nafaba, which literally means fish catching, and this apparently happens only once in a year. So what they do is that there is a little something happening. After that they put fish into this lake and then they catch it. So it's not that there are already fish inside, they only do this. First spot for the day is the Kangla Fort or Palace. This is considered to be a very important place here in Manipur. This was the seat of many kings and also is considered sacred. There are a lot of temples and everything here. This is like a fort, so you have to explore this fort complex. So right now we've come to Sri Sri Gobindaji temple. This used to be the main temple during the king's time. Apparently they used to perform Ras Leela here, and there are two bell towers where the king and the queen used to sit and see this Ras Leela. Within this fort complex is the Kangla Museum. Back in the days, this building was a hospital, but now it is a museum. And in this museum, you will get a sneak peek into the Kangla history, their myths, culture, and legends, which, by the way, there are many. And also in this museum, you will learn a thing or two about military history in Manipur. And talking about military history,
so we have here an interesting piece of military history. The house you see behind us was that of General W.J. Slim, who was the Allied Forces commander of Northeast when the British were fighting the Japs in Northeast India, World War II.
Which means that the Manipuris also fought in World War II for the British Indian Army. So this fort complex also has a cafeteria. So now we've come to this place and the decor here is so pretty. They have again that thatch and then bamboo seating. It's very, very pretty. Everything on the menu is super cheap, like 20-30 bucks. Come to this place called Lakshmi Kitchen for some Manipuri thali. This is very close to Kangla Palace, so we just walked. This what you see here is the Manipuri thali. We had the fish thali and it was really nice. But what is really special is this kheer here. This is the black rice kheer and it is a delicacy in Manipur. It is also very, very delicious. So that was a very unique lunch. How did you find it?
It was great. Very different tastes.
Very different actually from what we have tried before. A lot of things were similar but very, very different. So if you have a palate to try different kinds of foods, then you should definitely try it. They also serve a vegetarian thali here. We tried the fish thali. Fish in Manipur is very popular, by the way. So yeah, do try it. So we also visited the Manipur State Museum. Videography, photography is not allowed inside. And overall, I would say that it's definitely worth visiting this museum because you do come to know a little bit more about the Manipur history, which actually is pretty interesting. So do visit this museum. Right opposite to this museum is the International Polo Stadium. Now, what is really interesting is that legend has it that polo game actually originated here in Manipur. And earlier, the kings here in Manipur used to play this game. It was actually not a game here, but as a practice for war. And later when the Britishers came, they saw this game and they modified this game and introduced it to the world. And now it is known as a polo game, but apparently it originated here in Manipur. Did you know this? I definitely didn't know and I found this to be very, very interesting. Now we have come to Ima Market, which is the world's largest women's market. Here you will not even find one single man selling anything. And talking about the things that are being sold here you will find pretty much anything and everything. Back in the 16th century, Lalup system was in practice in Manipur, wherein every man had to serve the king in the palace or in the war for a certain number of days without any remuneration. Now, when men could not earn, that's when women had to become the breadwinners. And that's how this market came to be. They used to make something in the house and sell it here at Ima Market. So that's all from Imphal. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. If you have any recommendations for Imphal, then please leave it in the comment box below. That will help me and help others watching this video. And tomorrow we are off to Loktak. So stay tuned for that video. And yeah, that's pretty much it, guys. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, then please do give this video a like. And also consider subscribing to my channel if you're new here. I'll see you soon with another video. Till then, take care and bye-bye.